Nervous Magna. Sam. Where are you? Crap. Gotta get to that creepy mountain.
Let the exploration continue.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Yeah.
So how have you been, man? How's Witcher? Well, to me, it's your new girlfriend. So. I don't know. I hope not. I don't think he probably isn't. That's a first. How's that going for you? Should I thought? Where am I going? Where I'm going. Cool. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. How's your job going so far? Loving it, I hope. God damn it, Nathan. God damn it.
That's a long way. Long way down.
Yeah, no sh- Oh, of course.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
God damn.
That should hold. Let's hope.
I'm probably gonna die. And I died.
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope.
Ugh. Man, you are not lucky.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now?
How did you break your elbow now? Sorry about that.
Jesus.
Oh, that's
oh. Ah, refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
That was a bit awkward. Everything's going super good. Okay, that's pretty weird.
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line. Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
One of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. He said the other one's alive. Until we find the body, I'm gonna go, yeah. How'd they survive that threat? They keep getting lucky. Eventually it runs off. We'll see.
See you later. Oh.
That was something.
Go take a look.
Got it.
How's it?
They're going good, man. Everything's going fantastic. So far.
Anything interesting?
Nothing.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Hang on. Shit, what was that? Nothing here.
No sign of him. Anything?
Clear so far.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Roger that.
Counter-Strike.
Nothing over here. You?
Nothing here either.
I'll check out this area.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
think I lost him.
Jeez.
What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I can't hit me. No.
Do it!
Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned
no
in
sound?
The middle of nowhere.
There should be sound.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
All right, man, see you soon. Thanks for stopping by, dude.
Just see what else we can find.
He just happens to fall on that. Lemurs.
This way. I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, this one. Rusty.
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Yeah, but where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. Hey, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Oh my, my, oh my, my. Utopia.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me. This is
Chapter 14.
I'm speaking.
Join me in the paradise. Join me in paradise.
Goddamn shit, Nathan.
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find. Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hmm.
You ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
What's the story here? Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine no pirates put in prison? Don't you think pirates are in jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kind of like they were built in a hurry.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Hey, have a look at this.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
Modest little church. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. Seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
This way.
Yes.
It was a whole city, man. Did anyone see where they came?
Yeah, they're on their way just now.
Wait. Spotted something.
Watch yourself.
How's it? You got anything?
We're all clear.
Something over there.
Got your back, China.
What you got?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Thank you.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Richie Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
right, little brother.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
Shit, I just saw them.
Have a look to confirm. Okay. Aina. This whole place.
Shit, they spotted us!
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Hey,
Over there.
No.
That's it.
For now. But you better keep moving.
Over here.
Over here.
Come on. Ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah. Huh.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
He's some fancy looking beast.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either. Great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Holy crap.
Well, you're not missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So is the
colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Chapter 15. Thieves of Libertaria.
Zilch. Thief? Empty.
How did it all go?
What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure. Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Dan, inside.
You think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was there. Look. Here's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon.
Wait,
Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings. Mm-hmm.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy. You see if you can swing to that other chain. Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. Hey, you coming, Sam?
Right behind you.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. You Sam?
Yeah.
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Hey, stand back.
Here you go. Whoa. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
What do you say we go?
Rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get the new Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Ah,
shit!
Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Move this window!
God damn.
Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Oh, oh, shit! John! Shit, shit!
Assholes.
Sam!
Come on, up here!
Put eyes on them!
Let's try this again.
Of course.
Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk.
Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Maybe.
That'd be the wise thing to do.
Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
Oh, no, you don't.
Get back!
Can we just talk about this?
I don't think so.
Almost there, Sam.
Nadine!
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just... calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
Mean like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
It's
done! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen!
Oh my God, Nate. Nate!
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this part of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really enjoy so far what's going on. A lot of twists and turns so far and very interesting. Thank you so much. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I appreciate that. Leave a comment below, of course, about anything you want. Follow me at MeTimeGamer on Twitter. Follow me at facebook.com/MeTimeGamer. Follow me twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer. Did I just repeat that too? Doesn't matter. Yeah, where I stream almost every day 9 PM Eastern Time. Following facebook.com/MeTimeGamer. I probably repeat one of those twice. I'm a better, sorry. And of course, follow me here on youtube.com/MeTimeGamer. We can watch all the rest of this of the Uncharted videos and many more videos I post today from Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping.